father of two, and to be here and help these little ones out. You know, nobody ever wants to see any child go through anything, and you know, various illnesses, and just to come here and hang out with the little ones, get to meet them, you know, get their minds off anything that they're dealing with, and have some fun. I think it's great. You know,
you'll see the smiles, you'll hear the giggles. It's one of those things which you can't measure in dollars and cents, but it's priceless for all of us to have the opportunity to get to meet up and close with the patients and their families.
Something fun for more fun for us than it is for them, I think. I get to have some fun with some little ones.
Unfortunately, to get them better, some of the things we do are challenging for them, for their families, and being able to do things that are fun, being able to normalize the hospital environment, that's what I'm all about.